I got this in the mail today, or post. Let's see what's in here. That's for support, I think. And which book is this, man? Martha's book. It is Martha's book. Okay, Martha. It looks pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay, Martha. I will. Martha only wants background. And her only... What do you call it? But she only... You can do anything, but they mustn't stick together. Okay, Martha, I will see what I can do. It looks beautiful. Whoa! It's, there's so many pages. I don't know which way it will turn. This way, maybe? Let's see. This must already be done. And this is Anita's. Beautiful, Anita. This is great. And Gina's. So delicate. Oh, it's a card. There's a card inside here. Okay. Beautiful as well. Lovely. And same theme. And the cards. And another one. Oh, it's... I think it is Marta who has put in the cards. And we can play on the cards as well. As long as they don't stick to the fabric. I'm not good at this, Marta. I'm so sorry for my clumsiness. Okay, pretty, pretty, another pretty one, and a card. Maybe there is a card in everyone? No, but there is room for it. Okay, another one, and another one. I can choose just a simple one. If I want to, I don't know yet, but it is beautiful and it is a little different, and I like that. I always like different. Beautiful, Marta. Does this has to? Yeah, I think so. But it's not me who should bind it. It is Marta herself, luckily. And I don't know which one I would be painting on, or which background I will be doing. This is finished, and this is finished, and I can see Anita took a simple one too, and I like the outcome. And this is beautiful. Who did this? I can't see a name. But it is beautiful as well. I don't know, but I will figure it out. It is a beautiful book, and I will be playing in it later when I have figured out what to do.